Well, hello there. Let's talk about a way that you can improve your ability to deliver projects with better schedule quality. If you're watching on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to get notifications about new content. If you're watching on LinkedIn, please like, comment, or share. Let's talk about what you're trying to do. You're in the business of delivering projects. Perhaps you're a part of a project management office, maybe you're a vice president, or maybe you're a project manager. And maybe you're doing engineering and construction projects, product delivery, or IT projects. You know that you need to have better schedules to help you drive better project delivery success. Better delivery can be achieved by improving the quality of your schedules. There are two quality elements to consider. The science of putting together a schedule, which is all about the rules and logic of how a schedule should be built to be good. The art of putting together a schedule, which is all about making sure the schedule has the right tasks, the right work estimates, and the right people assigned to each task. The science element can be assessed through a variety of quality auditing tools, and that's today's focus. The DCMA is an agency of the United States government that's responsible for administering contracts for the Department of Defense and other federal agencies. In 2005, the DCMA implemented a 14-point schedule assessment to help evaluate the enormous volume of contracts and schedules they had to manage. Since then, the 14-point assessment has become the gold standard for evaluating a schedule's quality. The 14 points provide a set of guidelines for measuring the logic in a schedule. But there are more quality checks that you might want to run for your own schedules. These may include ensuring that your schedule has project or task-level custom fields completed, or that you have tasks in each schedule like a consistent set of milestones. Here's a list of requirements that you might want to consider or add to for your own project schedule quality checks. There are many benefits to using a schedule quality checker. For owners, it will improve your confidence in schedules for all stakeholders, from executives to the PMO to individual contractors. You can also apply it to both your own in-house project schedules and also to schedules you receive from subcontractors and partners on joint ventures. More than that, with the extra attention to each schedule you get by running the schedule check on a regular basis and the visibility that results from that, you can reduce the costs and delivery time on projects. There are clear benefits for an owner organization in using a schedule checker wrapped up with the business process. For contractors, it also improves your confidence in the schedule and your customers too. It might even be table stakes to compete in a bid, and alternatively, it might be a unique selling proposition if you have a business process and related scheduling checking tool. Again, you can see that there are quantifiable benefits from using a schedule checker. You have several options for schedule quality checkers. Within Microsoft Project Online, you can create a variety of capabilities using the organic capabilities of Microsoft Project Online and Power BI. For example, you can use views and filters, Task Inspector, Power BI reports, and macros. These are obviously something you'd custom build or that we could build for you. The cost is simply the time and dollars to build, test, and maintain a variety of quality checker capabilities to suit your needs. There are also many commercially available products at a relatively low cost. We'll have a look at one of these in a moment. The thing to watch out for when you are looking at one of these out-of-the-box products is that some of them are short-lived solutions. Many Google searches result in dead links, and many existing products are built off the side of someone's desk and are virtually unsupported. Let's look at forProject's Schedule Analyzer. Here we are looking at a schedule in Microsoft Project Professional. forProject provides this sample project so that you can see how Schedule Checker finds errors based on the DCMA 14 points and other criteria. After installing the Schedule Checker, run it by simply selecting forProject from the Microsoft Project Professional menu. forProject will analyze your schedule and return with an interactive report that will show you the potential errors in your schedule. Here we have the interactive forProject DCMA schedule analysis. This includes all of the DCMA metrics and others, as you can see on the tabs. To get help on any of the metrics, a project manager can simply click on the metric, opening a help screen where you can get a good understanding of what the metric means and what the targets are. By clicking on the hyperlinked metric, you can highlight the rows that contain the errors, allowing a project manager to quickly find and fix problems in real time. You can also toggle a filter to show just the rows that have the errors. This gives a project manager another way to quickly zero in on the schedule problems. The forProject Schedule Analyzer has other metrics, including checks for earned value, where you find things like dangling start and dangling finish. There are additional health checks that are helpful for a project manager. These include checks for bad linking practices like start-to-start relationships and must-finish-on constraints. You can also export the findings from the forProject Schedule Analyzer to an Excel report. There are many options available for this report. With the Excel report, you can examine the output in various ways. For example, a project management office could establish a weighted quality scoring for each schedule that would be calculated from this report and factored into overall project schedule quality tracking for the enterprise. Let's summarize. forProject's Schedule Analyzer is a powerful schedule quality checker for Microsoft Project. It's easy to learn, easy to understand, and has great help available for project managers. As a unique feature to this product, you can produce Excel reports that you can use to create a metric for your schedule quality. You might, for example, use this for evaluating your organization's schedule quality and improvement over several months of using forProject Schedule Analyzer. Is implementing a schedule checker of interest to you and your organization? Western Principles can help you implement a schedule checker through a simple process, either for an off-the-shelf product like forProject Schedule Analyzer, another similar product, or a custom-built solution. Western Principles is a Microsoft Gold Project and Portfolio Management Partner and a UMP 360 Gold Partner. We know Microsoft Project and can help you with all aspects of your project and portfolio management. We can also help you extend your PPM system with the Microsoft Power Platform or partner solutions like the Strategy Hub and Portfolio Manager from UMP 360 to help you drive more ROI from Microsoft Project Online or other systems like Azure DevOps. And, of course, with products like forProject's Schedule Analyzer. Let's get started together. Visit us on the web, call us at 1-800-578-4155, or email us at info@westernprinciples.com. We look forward to helping you.